How you guys doing? Thanks for joining me. In my last video, I was pointing out that silence implies consent. It's informally phrased as you snooze, you lose. Okay? You can't see it, but what's being used against you is black, serious black magic. It's that you can't really see anything, and they consider you literally retarded. What you're going to want to do is type into whatever search engine, your silence implies consent. You can't see where the root of this goes to, but it all goes to the Vatican. In other words, England owns America, and the Vatican owns England, and basically the entire world is owned until Jesus Christ returns. The Pope is the vicar of Christ, which means he owns you as cattle. It doesn't matter what you believe. It never was about what you believe, people. It was what were you going to do about it. What you need to do is understand something. Every word that you speak is a magic spell.
Okay, so what you need to do is, first, choose a nice song that you like. So, research blood over intent, and once you're sure that you believe in this, write on a piece of paper, I intend to usher heaven on earth. Anyways, you write on a piece of paper, I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all and release us all from bondage. And then you sign this with your spiritual currency. So this is level 1. I sign it because it's my creative work, so you know that I did this. And that I'm following the story that I'm living. Get one of these finger prickers for diabetics, and you also get some needles. So if you're listening to this, get one of these little needles, and first of all you have to wash your hands with lukewarm water, that's okay. And you release this head from the pricker by turning this head from the pricker. There's a lock and there's the release. And then you introduce the needle in here, as you can see. And once it's in there, it will stick because there's a holder for the needle. And you will load the pricker as well. So you put on the head for, first you have to remove the head of this needle by just twisting. You can see already see the needle. So you close this. You close the head. You don't want to do it on the middle of the finger. You will go for the sides because it hurts less. There is less nerves on the sides. Then you select the finger and you just shoot, literally, like, ooh. It's, you have to check it's 2 or 3, it's 2, it's okay. So then you just press this button here and you count to 3. 1, 2, and then the 2 you literally begin throwing, and look, you have some blood. It's perfect. I intend to usher heaven on earth for the benefit of all and release us all from bondage.
And I have just shown you level 1.
Are you ready for level 2? If you're the one who had to see this, you're seeing this somewhere on YouTube, fucking enjoy it. Thick, bro.
You're in a hologram right now, and the magic that's being used against you, you don't understand anything. It's really that you're in a hologram. Outer space does not exist. You think I'm crazy? I'm informing you. You're a two-dimensional flatlander. It's been rubbed in your face. The Earth, NASA owes us over $1 trillion, and all the money that was spent on fake space stuff. There's a dome up there, people. You're fucking retarded. I'm telling you. Open your eyes.